welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, find the log of 64 to the base 2 root 2. We know that log of the number n to the base a equal to x means that a to the power x is equal to n. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are supposed to find log of 64 to the base 2 root 2. Now we suppose let log of 64 to the base 2 root 2 be equal to x. So from the key idea we have that this means 2 root 2 whole to the power of x is equal to 64. Now we will factorize 64 and write it in terms of 2 root 2. Now 64 is written as 2 to the power of 6 and this can be written as 2 root 2, this whole to the power of 4. So we have 2 root 2 whole to the power x is equal to 2 root 2 whole to the power 4. So this means that x is equal to 4. And we have assumed x to be log of 64 to the base 2 root 2. Therefore, we have log of 64 to the base 2 root 2 is equal to 4. This is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.